Anheuser-Busch InBev is the largest producer of beer in the world. Anheuser-Busch started in the mid-1800s as a beer producer here locally in St. Louis. So our supply chain is really from the seed all the way through the sip. It's end-to-end, covering more than just beer. It's much more complicated than people would assume. We are faced with several challenges across the logistics organization. Some of them are unique to Anheuser-Busch as a whole because of our scale. We actually are using the supply chain and our innovative partners like C.H. Robinson to really go through and disrupt the old way of working, to really go through and use the data, use the insights, find ways to anonymize data points, to look for trends and patterns, to avoid risk, to reduce waste, to make the world a better place, and really go through and drive sustainable improvements. We have worked with C.H. Robinson for over 3 decades at Anheuser-Busch. Data-driven decisions are integral into the DNA of the Anheuser-Busch associate.
Anheuser-Busch is very data-driven. They want to know if there's excessive dwell times at their breweries, and we're able to use our Navisphere platform and Navisphere Insight in order to share that data for them, and then use our industry knowledge to help them limit the dwell times.
C.H. Robinson helped Anheuser-Busch with our execution of a dynamic pricing tool that's affectionately known in some circles as the beer bot, where we go through and basically price every single load for coverage based on where those competitive pricing would be. Before, we were left with 2 very antiquated models to actually book freight. They required a lot of human intervention. So far this year, it is yielding results. The information advantage that C.H. Robinson is presenting basically becomes an information baseline for us. C.H. Robinson would not be at scale with Anheuser-Busch today if they were not able to provide and collaborate data across the supply chain. The C.H. Robinson team is dedicated. They're committed to what they're doing. They're committed to the partnership. C.H. definitely knows our business. They're always presenting new opportunities or new ideas to help us.